First, the butterfly lays egg on milkweed. Then the egg gets darker, and then the caterpillar pushes its head through the egg, and then the caterpillar basically just eats milkweed, and then it forms a hard shell around it, and then it crawls out the thing. It crawls out the thing, and then that's it.